Assalamu alaikum guys, welcome back. Ramadan Kareem. So today, this is my, I'm gonna be vlogging with my sister Hania, and she's gonna be unboxing a gift she got from my dad. So, should we unbox it? For Ramadan, she got it as a gift. So unbox it, come on.
My name is Reem, the digital.
Yeah. Okay, so she just turned 7. And she got this as a gift so she can learn how to pray and to know all the stuff to say when praying. We can see here it inspires children for the love of Salah in your children in a fun and easy interactive way. There's 7 languages: English, French, Arabic, Urdu, Malaysian, Turkish, Indonesian. There's 36 active touch sensitive keys, 6 layers of ultra soft fabric and ultra sensory qualities. So she's gonna unbox it now. Rewards, not to pray to Allah like that. Okay, now let's check what
قبل أن نصلي يجب أن نتفكر ونذكر أنفسنا بأننا نفعل الصلاة لله.
I'm gonna ask you how you take wudu. By the way, wudu is to clean yourself before you pray, so you'll be clean and you'll smell nice in front of Allah. That's how you take wudu. Do you remember now?
Yeah.
So how do you take it?